You finally get the car of your dreams, a brand new Aston Martin. But when it's time to change the tires, do you go to your local discount shop and slap on a set of budget tires? Not a chance. You spring for the premium specialty tires. Why? Because you want that car to do 0 to 60 in 3.2 seconds and rip around the corners. Guess what? Same thing goes for your Hi-Fi system. Except where cars have tires, Hi-Fi systems have cabling, and the improvement that premium audio cables make over budget wires are next level. Cables are an important component in every audio system. That's right, component, not just accessory. Be careful though, cheap cables can do real damage. They can make percussions dull, vocals lifeless. They can even make a good system unlistenable. But putting high-quality audio cables in your system will get it performing at its best and make the most of your expensive, carefully chosen electronics, making you feel emotions, tap your feet, and get into the music. So what makes premium hi-fi cables premium? And what should you look for when shopping for audio cables? Easy. Low impedance, low capacitance, and fast signal transmission. If your cables have these three important characteristics, you will never have to deal with frequency roll-offs or tubby, bloated sound, and you won't lose those fine details that make music engaging. Another thing you should consider when choosing cables is filtering. Ideally, quality audio cables shouldn't add or subtract from the signals they carry. Filters remove frequencies, the very thing that music is made of. And when that's done, it impacts the tonal balance of the performance. That's why companies like Nordost don't use any filters in their cables, to preserve all of the information in the signal transfer for a more natural, realistic performance. All of these design choices, impedance and capacitance levels, signal speed, and filters, give cables something we call sonic signature, basically how cables make the music sound. It's best to avoid mixing cables from different manufacturers because their signatures can clash with each other and negatively impact the sound of a system. That's why you get the best sound when you use an entire cable loom from the same manufacturer in your system from beginning to end. Much like tires allow a sports car to perform at its peak, premium audio cables play the same role in a hi-fi system. So why not take some cables out for a test drive? Find your local Nordost dealer here to find out how a loom of quality audio cables will transform your sound system. You'll be happy you did.